My inspirational teacher was a man called Dick Jones, who was the drama teacher at my school. The first show that I saw, age 10, was The Dumb Waiter by Harold Pinter, which kind of laid out a stool. He programmed really great plays and expected the kids to act up to those plays. Inspirational.